Welcome back to Let's Play Silence. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back. We explored a lot of stuff around here. At the end of last episode, we found out the penalty for failure. All our friends die. Breaks through the door. The seeker here. And we have to find a way to stop it. I've been wondering, because it's been a day since I played this, and I've been wondering, is Renie the false queen? Or is there, well, there's a false queen, maybe Renie is the true queen. Now, what's interesting is that these seekers, the false queen commands the seekers. So, the seekers, I don't know if Renie could command the seekers don't seem to be aware of her at all. Maybe if Renie is the false queen, maybe Renie has to put on the mask, one of those masks, and maybe then she can control or command the seekers. I don't think it would be a good idea to put on one of those masks. I'd be afraid of turning into one myself, or well, her turning into one herself. So it's interesting to think about. Maybe she's the true queen, and I don't know. In any case, she's safe, but the friends are not.
Hide back there.
She's telling it to hide. Alright, grab the rope. Tie it here.
If the rope was longer, I could just capture the seeker with it.
Alright, well, we're not longer then. There's a barrel.
Really, hurry!
Ugh. Smells like the stuff Miss Clock puts in her coffee.
Long rope with noose. Alright. That's
long. You won't notice. You never notice me.
Yeah, right. Tie it. Alright.
Come on, hurry up.
And now here. Oh, we gotta balance again. Bouncing, 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 bouncing. Bouncing, bouncing. And now, oh, there's a motor to this boat? Oh! It isn't over yet, the seeker mustn't get a hold. Okay. We're gonna pull the finger. Okay.
I warned him. I did.
Well, he wasn't aware of you.
Yeah, I'm fine. We can move on now.
Yay.
We're really in the clear. How did she do that?
She is the queen.
Whatever. Let's get to the city.
All right, just taking a drink of water. Wait, you're going that way.
I wonder how deep the water is.
Sadwick, you coming?
Yeah.
He just calls him Sadwick now. So that's twice. Twice now. Renie saved all of them. Before that, Renie saved Sam from the carnivorous plant. And, what's his name? Noah saved Kyra from the cocoon. So they really owe it to us, these rebels.
What's the plan? Or are we supposed to huddle under Renie's coat?
We take the sewers. They'll take us right to the Valley of Fallen Gods.
That's where Shauna lives? Cool.
The Seekers will tear us apart when we set foot on that bridge.
That's why we'll use a bomb as a distraction. Come on!
Madness.
Come on, Noah. Let's go.
Madness.
What are you talking about? I am Sadwick.
Just come on.
He doesn't even want her to call him Noah anymore.
Countdown has begun.
Shouldn't it...
Shh.
Explode?
Holy shh.
Ooh. Did that kill it?
Shit.
I mean, I know this one.
See? Told you so.
What? It blew up the whole Yeah, we're not getting in there. Look into the city.
It's a really nice city. If only the Sniffies weren't here.
Sniffies?
A pretty cool entrance, don't you think? Oh, I'm excited to finally meet Jana. I bet she's beautifully creepy.
Is that the false queen?
We're on our way, Jana. Hello, Jana? Hello, Jana?
Okay, so there's a moat. What's broken can also be fixed. We've got a moat. We can talk to everybody. We can look at a waterfall, too. Oh, plank part. Oh, look at that last.
I wouldn't jump down there without an umbrella.
You shouldn't jump down there with an umbrella.
What do you care? You aren't my brother, are you? I wouldn't jump down there without an umbrella.
You shouldn't jump down there with an umbrella.
What do you care? You aren't my brother, are you?
I couldn't skip that. So he doesn't even identify himself as Noah anymore? What's up with that? Plank part. So you got that plank part and that plank part. Wonderful.
Noah always wanted me to learn how to swim. I'll do it sometime. Promise. Noah always wanted...
Alright, Sadwick now?
How are we supposed to get to Shauna?
Don't ask me for advice. You'll end up disappointed.
Okay, so I'll just do the opposite of what you're going to tell me. If Noah doesn't know what to say, he just hugs me.
If I do that, I'll probably just hurt you. I destroy everything I love.
Feeling a bit down, aren't you?
You and Spot, you've always been my heroes.
Oh, please stop that. I can't handle all that pressure.
Noah always said you're a whiny wimp who hates himself.
Well, he's not wrong there.
Can't you just get rid of that stupid hat and be my brother again?
Gladly. All you have to do is wake up.
Alright, so you're a Sadwick, and you know the way around here. Tell me something about Shauna.
Don't get your hopes up. Shauna only says things you don't want to hear.
I thought she only tells the truth.
Exactly.
I want my brother back.
Yeah, I can relate.
Why are you so blue?
I'm just a figment of the imagination of the sister of my alter ego. I'm sorry if that's somewhat of a downer.
The sister of my alter ego. They got a lot of lines. I'm still just talking to him.
When Sadwick thought he was Noah, he was so much nicer. Now Sadwick knows he's actually Sadwick. He can't stand himself.
So that was never Noah all along.
Maybe Shauna knows how Sadwick can turn into Noah again. He doesn't want to help me. He's too busy being Sadwick. He doesn't want to help me.
Okay, we finally pulled the string enough times to talk to Kyra.
Can't you just climb across?
I might look the part, but I don't have superpowers.
How do we get across?
I'm on it. Give me a minute.
Any ideas?
Not as long as you keep pestering me.
She's still thinking.
Okay. Samuel?
What do we do now?
According to my calculations, we would need 4 years of non-stop rain to swim across.
Any other ideas?
Hail. That'll only take 3 years, and then we could simply walk. Nah, wait. That's without taking melting into consideration. I know how to solve this. I just need to remember.
He's still calculating.
Okay, and finally, Janus. See, Samuel called him Janus in the beginning. And after that, we've been hearing Janus.
What now?
All we can do is pray.
That's not very helpful.
Oh, Janus.
Shh. I'm trying to attune to Shu, the bridge between sky and earth.
He's still praying. He's too busy being Sadwick.
Alright, so we're done talking to everybody.
If I could get there, I could probably build a bridge.
What about this part?
Guys, help me get that plank over the chasm. And then step on that end, all of you.
Good idea.
There's a woman that's just standing around, and the little girl comes up with the good ideas. Oh, I got spot now. What is this, switch people?
Sam?
That's flattering, but I wouldn't make it nonetheless.
Oh, for someone to walk across? Oh, to jump across.
I won't jump. It's too far. Somebody else has to. Spot, will you come over here? Spot, will you come over here?
Sadwick won't do it.
Sadwick, get on that plank and jump.
Okay, whatever.
No, he won't make it. He's not very good at jumping.
Falling's my specialty, though.
Sadwick, get...
Okay.
No.
Falling's...
I need a good head start.
But if we leave the plank, it'll fall.
I need a good head...
But if we...
My Latissimus Dorsey has been quite uncooperative lately.
You what?
Even with the pills.
In other words, he's old and his back hurts.
My Latissimus...
In other words...
Alright, well... Pretty sure a spot was going to do it in the first place. Nothing else to look at?
We need to reach that somehow. Do you really think I could toss you over there like that? Thought so.
That worked. Oh, now he's talking. How rude. Nobody will answer him. It was a well.
Try making yourself heavier.
Oh, he's filling up with water. Okay. What did that accomplish?
Yes, buddy, you're doing great.
What did the water do?
No, the plank is too light. Try making yourself heavier.
So now he can stand on the end, right? In his water-filled self. And someone else can jump across now, because we have a lot less space to cover.
Yes, buddy, you're doing great.
Someone has to jump. What's this? We've got a little painting. Get over chasm. Well, she's the best jumper. But we all have to go, right? The plank needs more counterweight on the other side.
Pounds over there.
Oh, that was an easy jump. And Sam's the heaviest. Whoop.
We need more counterweight, guys.
Oh, that's right, we need somebody on the other side, right? Well, he's just gonna stand back here. That's not gonna be helpful.
No washing hands today, Miss Clark. This is my dream.
Oh, gods of balance, bestow your blessings upon us.
Is below us also an option?
Got him.
Yay, it worked.
Oh, spot. Where you going, spot? Oh.
This is gonna end badly.
You can do it, Spotty. All you need is a good start.
Pick the right moment to jump.
Focus on your target.
Sapa be with you.
Who's Sapa?
Spotty!
No. Oh no!
Called it.
We gotta help Spot.
He fell in the water. He'll survive.
Make haste!
Come, Renie, quick.
But Spot.
I just threw that down on him.
And meet at the port, okay?
Okay.
Could that have turned out?
I don't care about your people.
I wonder if that could have turned out differently, just saying.
I want to get to Shauna.
No one's going to stop you.
Or if this is part of the story. Really can't say. Manhole cover. Sadwick, a bit more willpower and you can lift the lid. Come on, it is just a dream. I'm gonna have to... Yeah. You better get... Huh, too bad. Oh wow, more heads. That one looks creepy as hell with the mouth torn out.
Looks like the people of Kalimar were pretty pissed at their gods.
Is that
Samuel
water?
Samuel talked about one god, but did he have so many faces?
Who's...
Janus called one of them the Great Gambler. Must be the boss of the Pantheon.
Who's standing there with a shard?
They should probably have taken the false queen's head instead. Renie? Kyra? Where are you?
Is that Kyra? It's a statue of Kyra?
There's a statue of Kyra. Maybe because she's a warrior.
She had to be a pretty significant warrior.
It's a pretty good depiction of her.
I actually wonder if it's not a statue, but just actually her.
It's a pretty good depiction of her.
A lantern? The Oracle. Statue of Renie.
Wow. The statue of Renie. Makes sense. She's the queen after all.
I didn't notice that one.
Why does she have to lift that heavy stone? Strange pose.
Is that Noah?
Why is this guy crying? What's the artist trying to tell us?
Noah's crying, because Renie's actually dead. Where did Kyra and Renie go, and where is Shauna? Valley of Fallen Gods.
Let's see. Valley of Fallen Gods, 10000 silence. Yep, that's Shauna's address. Shauna? Shauna? A lantern without a candle is like Noah without Renie. Poor Noah. Let's see what else I can come up with. A lantern without a candle is like Grandpa without his trousers? Wow, that image will stick for a while. More like Sadwick without silence. Useless thing. Useless thing.
Alright.
It's a pretty good depiction of her.
I guess we're moving on to the Oracle. What's that? Oh, boy.
Hello, Sadwick. Man, am I glad to see you.
The false queen?
You look good. Way better than last time. Our last encounter wasn't exactly what I'd call a fond memory, but no hard feelings, right?
That's the Oracle?
I mean, it's not your fault you tell people things they don't want to hear. It's an occupational hazard, I guess.
Oh, shadow the Oracle.
And you're still the same clown.
Ask politely about Renie and Kyra.
Those statues out there, are they really Renie and Kyra?
They are.
But why? Why?
This is a test for you, Sadwick. A test that has already begun. Are you able to do the right thing this time, Sadwick?
Sure.
Of course.
You can start by freeing Renie and Kyra. By giving them their lifelights back. I will provide you with a magical throne.
Magical throne?
Remember, the throne is a symbol for the ruler of silence. And it will work accordingly. Do you understand?
To be honest...
So... I give lifelights to Renie and Kyra while sitting on the throne.
Just give it a try.
Okay. Find Kyra or Renie's lifelight. They must be standing out somehow. That goes back out. Shauna, can we get more information from her?
How am I supposed to find the right candles?
You will recognize them.
Why are you testing me and not Renie? I'm just a figment of her imagination, after all.
You just answered your own question.
Maybe Renie is a figment of his imagination.
Do you think, just because you're not real, you should hold her back? As a part of Renie's fantasy, you directly influence her actions. There is great power in that.
All right, cut the esoteric crap. Why am I here? Or more to the point, why am I here as Sadwick? What does this mean?
What's the only thing that can help Renie if she's afraid?
The story of silence?
The story of silence, right?
This story is your story, Sadwick.
Shauna, I have another question.
Yes, Sadwick. You are the only one who can give Renie the courage she needs. Neither Noah nor anyone else could do that. You are her hero. Accept and harness that strength. If not for your own sake, do it for Renie.
I just wanted to know what time it was. Thanks anyway.
You did not.
Enough talk. Take heart now. Enough talk. Take heart now.
Alright, so, candles.
Pretty romantic. Expecting anyone?
Those are no mere candles. They're like
Don't sneeze them out.
If a flame expires,
achoo!
So does a life.
Oops. Sorry.
Didn't blow one out, did you?
Is that Renie's candle? Or Kyra's?
How should I know? I can't even see them now. I mean, they looked all the same, but now, especially with the text covering... Renie?
Renie? No.
Kyra.
Kyra? No. Is that Renie's candle? Or Kyra's? Those could be Renie's. Renie's or Kyra's? Renie or Kyra?
He says it a different way each time.
Or that one? Is that Renie's candle?
We've also got over here.
Renie? No. Kyra? Yes, score!
Okay. Is that just arbitrary? Grab it.
Is it that one?
Well, I don't want to mix them up, right? So let's go put this in Kyra's, and we'll come back. Well, there's a throne. I'm supposed to sit there first?
The candle represents Kyra. Nothing.
Okay. Oh, I wanted to sit there. Okay, never mind. We're gonna put it here.
How am I supposed to put a candle in her hand like that? Kyra taking a shower looked a little different in my head.
Oh, what's going on in your head?
Okay, that won't work. Okay, that won't work. I mean, of course there's nothing happening. Kind of comforting, though, that Kyra isn't the queen.
Put it in the lantern and then give it to Kyra. Well, that's not gonna fit in there, right?
Crap. The candle's too long.
Okay.
If brute force won't work, just use more of it.
Nah.
This whole Kyra's lifelike thing is just metaphorical, isn't it? I mean, the candle length doesn't have anything to do with her actual lifetime, right? Right?
I hope not.
That's more like it.
Oh. Got a shard.
The light of life for the shard. That's a pretty good deal for me. If I free Renie, Kyra should also come back to life. I sure hope so. Can't wait to see her face when she wakes up in a waterfall.
So is this Kyra and this is Noah? And that's Sam? I don't know.
If I free Renie.
Alright, so let's get Renie's. You know what? Let me look at this.
So, that's the fabulous throne. There's something written on it. A state of melancholy blinds you with darkness. Great fool once said that. Let's see what it does.
What it does? Oh, if you sit in it?
Nothing.
Oh, you're just gonna sit again.
Nothing happens.
Yeah, because we have to give Renie her light.
I got the shard, Renie! Why did Shauna put such a burden on her? The burden of being the Queen of Silence is heavy enough. Ugh. If I just wasn't such a pathetic, useless dream clown who destroys everything he wants to save.
Dream clown?
Ugh. If I... who just...
Okay. Put the shard to the candles. Find Renie's lifelight.
Only true royal hearts will reflect in the shard.
Here.
There it is!
That's pretty cool.
Careful now.
So that makes sense. that we found Renie's that way, but how did we know which one was Kyra's?
This magic throne doesn't do anything at all.
You can't expect a frog to play a concert just by putting it on a piano.
What's that supposed to mean?
The throne belongs to the ruler of silence. And that is not you.
Okay.
Okay. The throne can do something, but only for the king of silence.
The queen?
What happens if I put something on the throne that symbolizes Renie?
Then I will applaud you.
Okay.
I have many memories of Renie, but how do I put those on the throne?
It's about symbolism, Sadwick. Symbolism. And that's all I'm going to say in that regard.
Okay.
Find a symbol for Renie.
What about...
And that's all I'm going to say in that regard.